Product launch funnels secrets. If you want to learn how to use product launch, I can't even talk right now, how to use product launch funnels to persuade people to buy your products, then this is the video for you. My name is Stacia Kennedy, and I've been teaching and training entrepreneurs to generate more leads and sales online for about a decade. And I love doing that kind of stuff and giving you some inspiration while we at the same time. So let's get right into it. A product launch funnel is actually pretty cool because it coincides with my philosophy of the four-part credibility building series. If you're brand new, which a lot of us feel brand new, I still feel like I'm brand new, I like to use the four-part credibility building series, which is basically like a product launch. You're basically sharing with people who you are, why you have any credibility in the industry of what you're talking about, what you're selling, and you go in and tell people more about, you know, how you actually solve people's problems. Like, you just give away value, right? And I like doing it through videos. So with a product launch funnel secret, basically it's a funnel page, an actual website where you're giving people information about who you are, maybe your story, maybe more about the product story, testimonials, and then actually, you know, making the offer. So a product launch funnel actually is a few different pages. And within that funnel or website pages, it actually is explaining the product and service and taking you down into the buyer's journey until the fourth video or sales page where it actually, you know, you ask for the sale. So a product launch funnel would do that. So it consists of more than one actual page, and each one has usually a video coinciding with it. And I use ClickFunnels to create these type of product launch funnels pages. You can actually probably, you know, do this in a lot of different WordPress or different other website builders, but I like using ClickFunnels. So I'm going to show you on the screen real quick here a couple of examples, and you can actually grab these product launch funnel templates if you decide to buy ClickFunnels and test it out. There is a 14-day free trial. All you need to do is click the link in the description and then email me that you want these bonuses. So these are some of the most amazing ClickFunnels templates, and I've used a lot of these, and a lot of times people are like, how did you design those? Because a lot of people who are actually already ClickFunnels users, I don't know, they should probably already have access to this, but you can get access to it from me, and I can actually show you how I redesign them to make them look, you know, like my own. It actually it's pretty cool. So like for this example, like you see that they have, it's like four videos, and someone would opt in to get this free training. And sometimes it's a four-part video training series. And that's what a product launch funnel does. And inside each page would have one video with a new, training in it. And it's automatically, you know, with your email autoresponder that you have integrate with it, you can drip the each day of the different funnels, the different videos to the prospect. So hopefully I'm not talking too fast for you guys, but that's what a product launch funnel is. You're like explaining something, and then once they opt in for that free gift, then they're getting a different video and a different page that, you know, that hosts that video explaining about the product and service. It's really, really simple. The four-part credibility building series. If you decide to grab ClickFunnels, which I'm showing you on my screen right now on how it works and how you can duplicate this, you get my four-part credibility building series, which actually tells you exactly what to say, obviously in your own words, but what each video would consist of. And that's what a product launch also is too. So you can do it different ways where you have a video and you put it on these pages, on these product launch funnel pages. So you download the funnel, and it's so simple. If you've been watching any of my videos, I basically go through this tutorial, but you literally click view funnel and downloads right into your account. You change the colors, you change the text, like, and each one. So this is the opt-in page, and then you go down, and then there's the sales page, and these three are probably about the same. until the fourth one where you actually give the offer. So each one of these is like where you can host the video. You can upload it to YouTube, Vimeo, Wistia, and then put it on the page. It's like so simple to just like do the video, upload it, slap it on this page, and then have it so that it drips every person that opts in every day gets a new video. And that's what a product launch funnel does. Like you get a new video and you have your sales page and it looks so pretty and it looks like, you know, they all belong together because they do. And you can have it match your brand. You can have the colors. You could have a timer. Like you can do all kinds of stuff with this stuff. So, and you can show them what they're going to get next. And if you really do this, you can really like, you know, and it gives you the template right here, how to solve a problem in a certain amount of time, even if whatever, you know. So they give, their templates are so cool because it really helps me like get my brain started of like what I want to put there. And they also have something called funnel scripts, guys. If you need help on what to put on your pages, you know, video scripts on what to say in these actual videos, they have a great program called Funnel Scripts that will help you with that too. But for the design part on creating these pages, you can like upload your own custom domain. You can like change out the videos, change out the background. And it's so simple. It's literally like drag and drop. Like you click on edit page and then you just drag and drop the information on there. I have full tutorials on it. ClickFunnels has a lot of tutorials on it. So I won't go any further, but you can have your order form in here. You can, let me go back here and show you more of it, because this is the product launch funnel. It's basically an opt-in page and then a video and then another video and another video and then the offer. And you don't need to actually, like before, I used to have to buy different plugins and different programs all like integrated into one thing, like one page or WordPress. And you have to buy all these different plugins to take payments and the shopping cart and all in. All kinds of stuff, but now I have everything included with ClickFunnels. I do still use AWeber, which is my email autoresponder that automatically emails. I can have email sequences sent out to people once they opt in. They get the first video, they get the link to that video, the second video, the third video, and then the sales page, right? The to actually take the payment. So let me go back there. I think I clicked on the wrong thing. Scroll down, and they have great templates for the order and the confirmation page too. Gotta have all of these in place. And if you still need help on structuring your offers, there's also something called the One Funnel Away Challenge, which I highly recommend. So I'm gonna make sure to put that in the link below too in the description. The One Funnel Away Challenge will help you if you're a new marketer, or maybe you just need some structure, and it'll give you for 30 days something to do and implement in your business. Here is the order page. Pull this one up. And there's all, again, you don't have to stick to these colors. You can simply like go in and edit and change them out. But this is what a product launch funnel looks like. And I hope you like it. All kinds of different templates in here. Enter their name and email address. They can purchase and have it connected with Stripe or PayPal. So easy. If you have any questions about what a product launch funnel is, or you want to check out the video series, you know, that I've been doing here about the different types of funnels, make sure to subscribe and click one of the buttons on this page. And we'll see you on the next video. Much love and aloha.